What's going on?
You're a smart guy. You figure it out.
You moving out?
Hey, give the man a keepie doll.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Just... Where are you going?
None of your business.
You're leaving town. You're going to your sister, what?
What's it to you?
I'm interested.
I'm moving to the Quartermain Mansion.
It's Jason's idea?
No, it's not Jason's idea. It's Lila's idea. She invited me.
I didn't know you guys were so tight.
Well, among other things that you don't know, we get along great. She happens to be a terrific lady and a good friend. She listened when I told her that things weren't going great for me right now, and she had a little compassion, which I wouldn't expect you to understand, Officer Gates. She offered me a place to go, to get away from it all.
This is all because of me.
Hartley?
You're lucky to have a friend like that.
Aren't I just?
Were you planning to disappear in front of my eyes without talking to me first?
I don't think that we have anything left to say to each other.
Well, maybe you said everything you had to say at the library, but I didn't have a chance to answer you. Would you at least be fair?
Well, I certainly want to be fair, Jagger. I'm listening.
Thank you. Well, first of all, if you think I was having some kind of romantic conversation with Karen, that is not true. I just ran into her.
Next thing you're going to say is that you and Karen are just friends, right?
That's right.
I don't have to listen to this, Jagger. You've made your choice. You don't have to make excuses.
I'm not making any excuses. I'm just trying to be honest with you.
You don't know the meaning of the word.
Okay, if you don't want to hear anything else I say, hear this. She doesn't want me.
But you want her. That's all that counts.
But I can't be with her.
Oh, maybe not today or next week or next month, but what about when you can, Jagger? Look, all of us are rooting for Karen to recover from the terrible things that she's been through. But when she does, are you going to come running back to her?
How the hell can you ask a question like that?
Because I don't want to be around to find out. Look, thinking you're with me and knowing that you have one eye on Karen the whole time, no thank you. I've put myself through enough, and it's just time for me to move on. You do whatever you want with your life, Jagger. I'm not going to get in your way anymore.
You were never in my way.
Right now, you are in my way.
Listen, you've been great to me, and I know I've hurt you. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Let me help you get a grasp on this, okay? Since you seem to be too dense to figure it out for yourself. You're in love with Karen. And until you're with her, or until you get her out of your system, you won't be able to commit to anyone else. That's it.
I'm sorry. I am sorry.
Not good enough. I am leaving. I'll send somebody to get the rest of my stuff. Excuse me. I've got it. Bye, Jagger.